On what flight?
Aww.
Did you hear that? What not?
Come join the Word Friends for more wordplay adventures at pbskids.org.
We squeezed all of the best Cartoon Network games into the new Cartoon Network Game Box app. All playable offline. Gamer problem solved. Available now on your App Store.
Done!
Done!
Загляни в удивительный мир игр Cartoon Network. Присоединяйся к своим любимым героям и будь готов к приключениям. Не теряй времени, скорее заходи на сайт Cartoon Network, оттачивай свои геймерские навыки и стань первым!
Amazing prizes with our mystery box competition. Search for Cartoon Network Win and answer a question for your chance to win a surprise bag full of Cartoon Network goodies.
balloons, go!
Here's something that will make you scream with excitement. A whole week of brand new Teen Titans Go episodes.
We're just getting started.
That's right, a new Teen Titans Go every weeknight. So who's got you covered?
We got you covered.
That's right, so sit back and enjoy pretty much the best week ever. New Teen Titans Go, all this week at 7. It's all part of Cartoon Network's Treat-a-thon.
This is going to be the best Halloween ever.
So, you're willing to go into the depths of space, risking your life?
The whole universe is in danger!
Aren't you supposed to be the hero?
Why is it always tentacles? I am unstoppable!
It's hero time!
Ben 10 versus the Universe, the movie, a limited commercial cosmic event. Premieres Saturday morning at 10 on Network.
Sunday on Cartoon Network's Acme Night. Will this friendly neighborhood hero...
No playing in the street.
...lose the suit forever?
It's uncomfortable. It's kind of itchy.
Or save his city from a new foe?
I should have known Osborn wouldn't have the spine to finish you.
Acme Night presents... Spider-Man 2. Premieres Sunday at 6. Epic movies for everyone on your Cartoon Network.
Meet the Mecha Builders.
Okay.
Mecha Abby, Mecha Elmo, and Mecha Cookie are here to save the day.
Hello.
Hi.
Go.
There's no problem too small.
Go, Mecha Smallman.
Or too big.
Go, Mecha Giant.
We saw problems.
Mecha Big, Mecha Bigger, Mecha Builder.
Catch the brand new series, Mecha Builders, today at 9 on Cartoonito.
Technically, we're turtles.
Ninja. We're ninjas. We're mutants.
Technically, we're turtles.
Ninja, mutants, turtle, teenagers.
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds ridiculous.
Tomorrow on Cartoon Network's Acme Night, heroes will rise.
Let's rock and roll, boys.
From the sewers. Acme Night presents Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Heroes in the Half Shell.
Premieres tomorrow at 6. Epic movies for everyone on Cartoon Network.
New episodes have arrived on Saturday mornings.
This is
the best thing ever! Jump into new Victor and Valentino.
Don't judge me.
New Teen Titans Go. New Jellystone.
Facts, man. Facts.
And new Total Dramarama.
What?
Watch new episodes starting next Saturday morning at 9 on your Cartoon Network.
Located in the middle of Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house.
Fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse. And now, the original Computer Mouse.
Hey, gang, it's Goofy. Sometimes actors use lots of confusing words. Yesterday, Mickey asked me to go to the wings and up to the flies. But when I tried to fly on stage with my bird wings, I fell down. Then Mickey explained that wings and flies are parts of the stage. Well, guess that's showbiz. See ya.
At the House of Mouse.
They're very pirate.
Hey, isn't that Lyle?
Mm-hmm.
Play does Archie want a stage for the first half of the show?
I don't think so.
What play does Archie...
Nope. Better try again. Nope. Better try again. I don't think so. Nope. Nope. Better try again. I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so.
In this show...
Nope.
At the end of the show...
Nope. Better try again.
What play does Archie want to stage for the first half of the show? A. King Lear. B. Hamlet. C. Ham and Eggs. D. Our Town.
You got it!
In the Lyle story, what are Bob and Larry's characters' names? A. Bud and Lou. B. Bjorn and Borg. C. Sven and Otar. D. Olaf and Pilaf.
Good job!
Whose binoculars fall into the sea? A. Otar's. B. Olaf's. C. Magnus's. D. Harald's.
Good job!
Name one of the Viking wives. A. Hilda. B. Barrett. C. Mabel. D. Anna.
Good job!
What did the monks want to do before they saved the Vikings from the storm? A. Take a CPR course. B. Call Crime Stoppers. C. Save the good silver. D. Call 911.
Good job!
Where did Omelette take place? A. Secaucus, New Jersey. B. Altoona, Pennsylvania. C. Denmark. D. Truth or Consequences, New Mexico.
You got it!
Who were the fictional writers of Lyle the Kindly Viking? A. Bridget Jones and Gilbert Gottfried. B. Gilbert Jones and Sullivan O'Kelly. C. David Kelly and Stephen Botchko. D. Cavis Appithart and Millward Phelps.
Good job!
When the squash sits on Larry's hat, what does the squash's shirt advertise? A. Squashicles. B. Veggie Cola. C. Gord's Gym. D. Vischer's Sweets.
That's right! Good job! You got it!
What is the woman's name in the play Omelette? A. Mary. B. Lisa. C. Ophelia. D. Allie.
You got it! You got it!
In the story of Lyle, what's on top of Bob's helmet? A. Horns. B, wings. C, a propeller. D, a ketchup bottle. Good job. Good job. Good job. Whose clothes are held together at the top with a safety pin? A, Bob. B, Jimmy Gord. C, Larry. D, Junior.
You got it!
Which character is depicted on one of the shields of the Viking ship? A, Archibald Asparagus. B, Larry Boy. C, Nezzer. D, a penguin.
You got it! You got it!
What's the Viking word for animation? Hint, it's in the credits. A, Animakion. B, Bjornismovel. C, Lavendajorling. D, Livestrawing. That's right! What verse does QWERTY display? A, Matthew 24:7. B, Mark 2:6. C, Jonah 4:11. D, Hebrews 13:16. That's right!
Hi, I'm Tim Hodge. Now, whenever we start a show, the first thing we do is to do storyboards. We'll take all these little drawings, we'll pin them up, have a look at them, unpin them, redraw them, reorder them, rewrite, until we get the show just right. We'll synchronize these drawings with a pre-recorded dialogue and get a pretty good idea of what the show's going to look like when it's done. Now, when we're all finished, we have to unpin all these drawings. We'll stick them in a box like this, being very careful to make sure they stay in order. It took me all day to unpin this and put this in this box, but as soon as I take it down to the library, I can go home. That's
close. Hi, Tim.
Hey, Andy.
Hi, I'm Bob.
And I'm Larry. You've reached the...
Hi, I'm Bob. Hi, I'm Bob. Hi, I'm Bob. Hi, I'm Bob. Hi, I'm Bob.
And I'm Larry.
Hi, I'm Bob.
And I'm Larry. You've reached the... What are their names again?
I'm sorry, we forgot your names. Who are you?
Oh, yeah. Anyway, we're just over here watching some VeggieTales, and they can't come to the phone right now.
So leave a message, and they'll get right back to you.
They better, because it wouldn't be nice if they got the message and didn't call back.
I'm sure they'll call back. Remember, God made you special.
And he loves you very much.
Goodbye! Bye.
everybody. Sven here. I've got a fun activity for you and your family to try. It's called Boiling River, and we're gonna play it to show you that you need to share and help others, just like the Vikings learned in the show. To play this game, you'll need a clearly marked area to cross, about 20 feet or more. If you play this outside or in a large room, you can use two pieces of rope to mark the starting and ending points. You'll also need several hand towels, pieces of carpet, lumber, or even pot holders. Now, the reason this game is called Boiling River is because the object of the game is to pretend that you need to get from one edge of a molten river of boiling blueberry yogurt to the other. Believe me, if you have a boiling river of blueberry yogurt, you do not want to fall in. Anyway, to play this game, place one piece out into the boiling river and have the first person step out onto it. Place another piece out into the river and keep stepping further and further out. Eventually, you'll need the last person in the group to share the next person's piece, so they can hand the last piece up to the front to keep going. If anybody falls off their piece, the group has to start over again. How were you able to help each other get across the river? Was it important to share? How could sharing help your family every day? Sometimes, it's just not possible to do things ourselves, and we need to help others. Does it feel good to get help from others? Well, I hope you learned something and had fun playing this game. Remember, by sharing and caring, we get our share of friends. This is your buddy Sven saying bye!
Thank you. There's a hidden special feature on this page.
I've always played around with odd voices, partially for my own amusement. And sitting in my living room.
Mom here with a family activity you and your family can try. The one we're doing today is to show how important it is to wait your turn. I call it alphabet soup.
Hey there, kids. Midgel here. Today, we're going to learn to navigate your solar system. What's a solar system? It's all the planets and moons that go along with one sun. Each planet goes around the sun in its own path, and their order from the sun always stays the same. Unless your planet gets the cutting and line bug, I guess. So when I fly out of Jason and Michelle's attic and away from the Earth, I need to know which way to go. There's a lot of planets, and it's tough to keep them straight. Do I want to go left past Venus or right past Mars? So I came up with a way to help me remember the order of the planets, starting with the one closest to the sun. My very excellent memory just saved us, nice penguins. You see, each word in the sentence has the same first letter as a planet. There are two M words in the sentence, and the way to remember them is that the one closest to the sun is called Mercury. Mercury is the stuff in thermometers, and I figure since it's closest to the sun, it's got to be pretty hot. So my helps me remember Mercury. Very helps me remember Venus. Excellent helps me remember Earth. Memory helps me remember Mars. Mars is the closest planet to Earth. Just helps me remember Jupiter. Saved helps me remember Saturn, the one with the rings. Us helps me remember Uranus. Nice helps me remember Neptune. And penguins helps me remember Pluto, which is the furthest planet from the sun. So there you have it. One great navigational aid. And that's the end of this Space Academy lesson. Good work!